My name is Sherry Meschler, and I'm the lower school, middle school STEAM coordinator. I'm also the STEAM teacher for grades pre-K through middle school, and a lower school art teacher. Students will visit our amazing Makerspace lab once a week in lower school and twice a week in middle school. In our Makerspace lab, we have such an array of fun activities that we do during the year, so we learn about robotics. The children have iPads and we code. And we code and program robots as well. We have robots that are age appropriate for preschool all the way up through middle school. So we're coding on little caterpillars when they're young and they're learning about directional code. And then as they progress through their grades, we go to block coding and the children are learning how to write code and interpret code. And they're making their own robot mazes to code their robots through. And it's just an amazing opportunity for children to get a head start on the future. And that's what the future is all about. And then we have the engineering side and the mathematics side of our STEAM program, which involves a lot of building and there's problem solving. And we also coordinate with the teachers and have labs. We do a lot of science labs that go along with what the children learn about in science in the classroom. And then we have our tower garden, and that is amazing. So the tower garden is a way the children can learn about sustainable agriculture. And they are producing and harvesting their own vegetables that we actually serve in the cafeteria.